When I met her, God understood what added me to Apple. When I met her, God understood why Adam made the apple. When I met her, God, I finally understood why Adam ate the apple. When I met her, God, you know I really understood why Adam ate the apple. I ate an apple. She was sweeter than some Snapple in a glass container. I tried to live a brand new life, kept her up all night to the day. Sometimes just watching movies, cracking a joke, and rubbing on her back and massaging her feet. She had my grandbabies to make us clean. I couldn't deal with this, so I gave her space in the pillow. But when it went away, I came back. She loved me for that. God, when you let me meet her, I understood why Adam ate the apple. God, when you brought Shanae in my life, I understood why Adam ate the apple. And I ain't even see why you have to be married. I think from birth you already know what we was gonna end up with. But just to let you know, if I get it back, I'ma marry her on spot. Just to put her on top of everything. Let her know she everything to me, like she still used to be. She always will. And you made it just for me. You can look at me and her, and we still kind of remind you of love. When it was, how it was, and you gon' bring it back eventually. I just gotta wait patiently, cause there's nobody out there for her like me. And it's vice versa for me. I finally understand. Adam ate the apple. Shanae was a perfect example. When I met her, Lord, I finally understood what Adam ate the apple.